Hello everyone, we are back. I'm doing another video in my playthrough of Star Wars: The Old Republic. We're doing the Jedi Knight class today, and we're get started right away. We're going to Tatooine, right? Sorry, I noticed I did say. Oh yeah, okay. So this is 28 to 32. Tatooine is in the Outer Rim. Yes, it is. Tatooine is 24 to 28. So that is right where I need to be. I'm sure my.
General, I'm on Tatooine. Has Master Kuix reported in?
Last we heard, Kuix secured our weapons research facility. She's missed every comm check since then. Enemy action is the most likely scenario, but on Tatooine, anything's possible.
If it's so dangerous, why pick it for your weapons facility?
Tatooine has millions of uninhabited kilometers, perfect for our research. Dr. Godera will brief you on the weapons project. Doctor?
The research facility on Tatooine has created a device codenamed the Shock Drum. The weapon discharges massive ultrasonic vibrations into the ground. It damages enemy fortifications at a microscopic level, quite literally softening them up. The vibrations will cripple people if they're close enough. But that's not all. The Shock Drum eventually disrupts the planetary core. At critical mass, the core explodes.
Imagine what that weapon could do to the Imperial homeworld.
My sentiments exactly.
You're not in the business of destroying worlds. When the weapon's full potential became known, I halted testing. However, there's a fully operational Shock Drum prototype at our facility. If Darth Angrel has captured it, the results will be catastrophic. With no word from the facility or Master Kuix, you must assume the worst.
I sense Master Kuix through the Force, but it's faint. I think she's dying.
Can you feel her surroundings? Where is she?
Not sure. Somewhere dark. It's taking everything she has to stay alive.
I don't have any Republic contacts there to assist you. You're on your own. Our facility is located in a remote part of the desert. I'm transmitting the coordinates. Good luck. Varsuthra, out.
Interesting, we don't have any contacts when I was playing a trooper, we went straight to the mayor. The mayor helped us, but this general has no contacts. Means I don't have to talk to anybody in town, right? I can just get straight to this base. Yeah, I've noticed that. I have to check, because my droid is actually AIM, which I think is funny, because when I was a trooper, they were all AIM, because they were all troopers, you know? First time you load a planet on any character, it takes the absolute longest amount of time ever, pretty much, guys. Really? Come on, loading screen. So much fun. I forgot how cool it looks when you have a cape. The spaceport model A. I'm just hating. There we go. Here we go. Tatooine. Straight to the flight point. It's my kind of mission. We get anything good for this? A lightsaber for her. Yeah, we'll probably take the commendation. I don't know. Do I want to roll with her or the droid? I really prefer using the droid, but. He's gonna start becoming way undergeared.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
What am I gonna roll with? She doesn't hate me. He really doesn't like me. Oh, I need to spend another point? Yeah. Been reducing the cooldown of Bladestorm, right? Oh, nope. Just in case, let's get that.
Master.
We are going north. I notice you can also change how far you you zoom out. I haven't changed that yet, but it's gigantic planets it's gigantic planets like this that make you feel like you're moving super duper slow in this game. Come on, show me where I'm going. Probably up this. Yep. Freaking sand people. Okay, well. Oh, seriously? Well, if I'm gonna pull anything, I'll pull this guy.
Ready for anything.
Oh, I didn't realize there were sand people next to me.
Lightsaber jerk!
Say, if I can't avoid it, I might as well dive right in, right? Really? He healed? I mean...
When we're back at the ship, don't run off to practice your lightsaber forms. I'd like to chat. In private.
Ooh. So, yeah, that was my own fault not interrupting that guy's heal, but still, healed him for like healed him for like his entire life. Okay. So there are sand people everywhere. I need to make it to over there. Up, son. What the heck? Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to taunt him. Oops. I was worried that guy by himself would be- oh, nope. I was worried that would be like a gold guy or something. Oh, fantastic. That's a silver guy, though. I just pulled.
Cut his lightsaber, jerk.
Well, we'll have to do better next time, and just avoid that guy. Goes nothing.
A Jedi? Seabrick? I told you help would come. We'd almost given up hope. Thank you for saving our little family.
This is a top secret facility. Do these things have clearance to be here?
Authorized by General Varsuthra himself. Have you come to protect the shock drum, like Master Kawix?
What happened to her?
She defended us against Imperial soldiers led by a Sith. She fought bravely, but the Sith was stronger.
When I find him, he'll learn I don't die as easily.
She isn't dead. At least not the last time I saw her. I assumed he was going to kill us all. Instead, he captured Master Kawix alive and ignored us. The Sith destroyed your droids, but he didn't harm us. He said we were no threat, that we didn't deserve to die.
The Sith are masters of betrayal. You're obviously working for him. Tell me the truth.
I could never lie to a Jedi or anyone. Please, you have to believe me. The Sith and his soldiers took Master Kowix and the shock drum prototype into the desert. Brick and I were attempting to restore power to this facility and track them down when the Sand People attacked.
Perhaps the Sith convinced the Sand People to keep an eye on this place.
They attacked us long before the Sith arrived. Until he came along, our automated defenses kept us safe. This facility can pick up the shock drum's locator beacon, but not until we restore power. The Sith knocked out all our generators during his attack. If you reactivate them, we can find him, Master Kowix, and the shock drum.
Okay. Are they all in here or are they outside? Okay. Wait. The same people are all gone? That's pretty cool. How am I gonna find these stupid things? Man. Mirrors, there are a lot of these guys to fight.
Jerk.
Is that it right there, probably? No. The thing I like about her is she takes people out on her own. Exciting. We get 90,000 for this. It'd be almost enough. You're a jerk. You're a jerk. I killed everything. Have to wait for it to respawn. Have fun waiting, jerk. thought I killed... Oh. Freaking patrolling dude.
I'm back. Facility power is back online. I'm afraid that's the only good news I have. I just detected the shock drum's locator beacon. The weapon has been activated. If we don't shut it down, the device will soon reach critical mass. When it does, Tatooine's core will explode.
That's why you weren't killed before. The Sith plans to destroy the whole planet.
It doesn't make any sense. Tatooine has no tactical value. The Republic barely knows it exists. Pinpointing the shock drum's exact location from here is impossible. The seismic vibrations disrupt our sensors. The general region is thousands of square kilometers. We have to narrow it down somehow. Brick, that's brilliant! The ultrasonic scanners, of course!
Isn't there a signal you can transmit to deactivate the shock drum from here?
You can only stop the weapon by entering the security code, manually. Ultrasonic scanners placed in a wide pattern will triangulate the shock drum's seismic disturbances. They'll reveal its location. Installing the scanners is extremely dangerous. The desert region is deadly. Ideally, we'd send an army. Your droids won't be ready soon enough, Brick. This Jedi is our only hope.
I feel Master Kwik's reaching out to me. Something terrible is happening to her.
At least we know she's still alive.
She doesn't have long.
Take the ultrasonic scanners. Place them at these map coordinates. We'll contact you by holo once we've triangulated the shock drum's location. Good luck.
Lightsaber help her more than the commendation helps me. The answer is yes. Okay, well, where in the heck am I going now? Right out here again. Oh, oops. Not paying attention. So I have to place one of these at each farmstead. Lightsaber jerk. I'm not gonna be able to make it. Seriously? Having to fight all these sand peoples, getting a little bit annoying. Oh, did this jerk kill a path? Hopefully, right? Level 30, what are you still doing here? Of course, they're all back now. I could fast travel back there, but that's... that's a complete waste of my fast travel.
Gotta be back.
And stay down!
Lightsaber jerk!
Nope. Nope. Nope, nope, nope.
Let's go.
Oh, this is gonna work out real good. If I can kill anyone who I actually attack, I'm perfectly. Okay, time to place these sensors. So far this planet has been, you know, annoying me a little bit. You can probably tell that by now. I just hate having to fight. I understand, like, fighting my way through that stuff the first time, but then, like, multiple times, it... just stupid.
Glad to be back.
What did I get for doing that? I don't understand.
Come back.
What can you harvest from the moisturizer? I don't... it's weird. Sweet, a bonus mission. You guys coughing? They're coughing because they're diseased?
Ready for anything.
What?
Master.
If I have to go back to her again... I'm going to be quite annoyed with this quest.
Come back.
There we go.
I placed the scanners. Do you have a fix on the shock drum?
Collating the scanner readings now. Ah, no wonder the sensors couldn't find it. It's beneath an abandoned mining complex. I'm sending the coordinates and the shock drum's deactivation code. Everything depends on you now, but we'll be here if you need us.
You aren't much help.
Unless you're planning to invade that mining complex, you aren't much use to me.
Britt completed repairs to his droids. We'll try to have them meet you there. I hope we'll see you again. Heron out.
Greetings, Jedi. I am Lord Praven.
Praven.
My master seeks retribution for his son's death. I must give it to him.
Lord Sadak tried to kill me on Nar Shaddaa. He's dead now.
An admirable victory. Assuming you achieved it honorably. When my master learned you were here, he demanded I activate the shock drum. He'll destroy this entire world. I know you've located the weapon, but that won't be enough. I changed the deactivation code.
Lightsabers can deactivate just about anything.
The shock drum is ray-shielded. Entering the proper code is the only way. Come, face me. If I win, I've done my duty. If you win, you'll have the new code. Whatever the outcome, we will battle with honor. I await you at these coordinates.
Interesting. Interesting. Oh, is this for me? It's not that great of an upgrade. A little bit of strength. A decent amount of armor. I gotta do it. I mean, just a little bit. See, I gain strength, but I lose. I gain 11 strength, though. I lose life. I need life. I need life or do I need damage? Seriously?
You're done.
Jerk. Whoa. Okay. Guys might call me lazy, but yeah, I don't care. Gotta be this way then. So is this the third quest? No. First quest was to go there, right? I turned that in. The second quest was to do that stuff. I just turned that one in. Yeah, I mean, is this... How many quests am I gonna do on this? If everything is just right here and then you leave, that would be dumb. Whatever. We'll see. Let's let the story unfold, right? Desert duel. But I think this guy won't keep his word, hmm? 7,000? A little bit more. 70, I mean. You know what I meant. 480, 20. Yeah, like 74,000. So I will level up after this quest. Oh, this technically is the next area, right? There's a flight point, a travel point, probably. See, I have a feeling I'm gonna need my droid, though, to defeat him. I gotta do like I.
Please select an available travel route.
I'll have to do what I did to kill that other guy. I'll have to, you know, taunt him.
I'm back.
I'll have to taunt him back and forth, kind of. You know, I'll have a go at it the other way, but I'll probably just pull the droid out. Hit him with the choke. Oh, remember this tunnel. Saiyan people hunt master. How much? 10,000? I don't remember coming over here at all on my trooper, so. Now the question is there gonna be a bunch of trash in between us and this guy? Oh, did I cut through them perfectly? I did indeed, friends. Okay.
I'm back.
Not exactly a tiny cave, but I'm delete that other quest too. Or abandon, I mean. Yeah, that's a level 28 quest. What are we getting from this quest? Some robes for her. Nice new core for my droid. Commendation. Okay, well. This is gonna be exciting. That music isn't a little ominous at all. Oh, this guy's a Sith pureblood.
I sense your power. Now I understand why Tarnis was no match for you. His death was my failure. I should have trained him better.
I've fought Banthas that were deadlier than Tarnis.
You insult my honor. Good. That makes me more powerful. I welcome the end of your kind. The Jedi obsession with my people's extermination must end. Your lust for revenge will destroy this galaxy.
When you challenged me to a duel, I didn't realize you'd fight with words.
You prove my point. When faced with a chance to reason, you'd rather kill.
Come. Let us end this. Die well, Jedi.
What do I want to... that move or that move? Revenge? Or that move? The hell's Kira at? The hell is she at? Is it glitch and I can't see her? That's the move I want to, Okay, I was curious to how that would go. How much life does he have? 10,000. Okay, we got a couple seconds here. See, what I forget to do sometimes in this game is you gotta go repair your stuff, and then that, you know, increases your downtime, or decreases your downtime. Okay. We're gonna try with the droid. He made short work of her. So I have to make sure he doesn't do that to the droid.
If that's what you want.
Okay. Let's buff up. So we're gonna pop heroic moment. We're gonna jump right in. Son, how we do?
Such skill, so much power. Impressive. You could be a great Sith if you embraced the dark side.
Perhaps that's how I beat you.
Then my defeat stings much less. Darth Angrel commanded me to destroy the Shock Drum Code. He wanted you to die in failure, no matter the outcome here. I will not tarnish my honor with petty tricks. You've earned better. The code is yours.
You've done the right thing.
Darth Angrel ordered that Master Kuix suffer greatly before her death. I wish I had disobeyed that order as well.
You expect me to believe you care what happens to a Jedi?
She faced me as a warrior. She should die as one. I left her incapacitated next to your weapon. If they haven't already, the ultrasonic vibrations will eventually tear her apart. There is nothing more to say. You won our duel. Finish me.
I wish I could, like, let him be my new master or something. I don't know. I want to let him go. I almost do want to let him go. I want dark side points. I don't want to kill this guy. He appreciates how freaking cool I am.
You may serve the Empire, but I won't kill you. You don't deserve it.
Then honor demands I surrender to my master. He will do what you cannot.
Look at what your honor and duty has led to. You don't owe that maniac anything.
You could kill me, but refuse. Not out of fear, but compassion. The things I was taught about the Jedi. Were they all lies?
We are committed to destroying the Sith. That much is true.
Then why refuse to kill me? Perhaps you're simply mad. Since you will not honor me with a warrior's death, I will return to my master. Farewell. We will not meet again.
Interesting.
The Sith changed the deactivation code for the shock drum, but I have the new one. I'm on my way.
You're not there yet? Brek and his family are in terrible danger. They followed their droids to the mining complex. I tried to stop them, but they were determined to help you. Brek just sent an emergency holo. He says there's something called a sand demon at the mine. It's attacking them.
Blasted fools. Don't expect to see your little family again.
Please, you can't let anything happen to Brick and his family. Save them and stop the shock drum. Hurry!
What do you got, little droidy? See, that's not that great of an upgrade for him. You know what I mean? It's a little bit, but not... I need that.
Glad to be back.
I'm not going to take flight point. I guess I should have killed him. I don't know why, I just didn't. I want to know what happened to that other guy that I was supposed to kill in the beginning. I want him to show up again. Like, that'll make this story cool if he actually shows up again. Come on. Oh yeah. See, there was no way to fast travel. This is still the quicker route, I guess. Oh, I was getting excited there because I was, I made it through right down the middle. What did I pick? Are you going out to the Dune Sea? Okay, well. The difference with this quest line versus the trooper was I had to go out and then go back to the mayor and then go back out, do the quest, go back to the mayor. This one's just go do this and follow this trail. I'm assuming after this I'm done on the planet and I'll be on my way to Alderaan. Let's see if I can wrap it up in one video though. We'll see. I can't remember what this is. Kept thinking this was some kind of PvP thing. Oh, that's fantastic. Is this a base?
Please select an available travel route.
Let's go.
What do we got? We got 10 minutes on the clock. I think we can wrap this up. We gotta kill the sand demon. Santiago. Smuggler phase. Seriously?
Let's go. Kill my force.
I can't. These guys.
I'm about to break your record, boss.
So much for getting this done in the timely fashion. Oh. Ooh. Let's go up and around this way. We'll save Master Quix. If there's a choice to save her or not. But my master guy, I don't want to save that guy. I think he's a fool. Oh, okay.
Ready for anything.
I mean, there shouldn't be anyone in here besides them. Oh, this sand demon, I guess.
I can't sense Master Quix at all anymore.
You and your people get the beast's attention. I'll come in behind you and surprise it.
That sounds like a great way to get these Jawas killed.
Don't make me angry. That sand demon is nothing compared to me.
Is that it? Great, I'm going to fight some big creature thing. I like how it keeps all its threat on me. See, I can't kill stuff with her, because I need my droid, man. And I guess she helps kill things. Well, we'll see how this goes. Okay, see how this goes, friends. But do I have to kill it?
No.
I didn't think that would go too hot. We'll try once more with the droid. Or should I go back to the medical facility? I think 350 meters is still here. See, I keep forgetting to go and repair all my stuff. 4 minutes. Let's just do this. I should have done this when I was in
Stand
the town.
Stand by for examination and suggested product.
I was not paying attention. What's the best field... the best, whatever, med pack I can use. 600. 700. This is it. I didn't realize I already had some, too.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Okay. Where'd I get this one? This one has more endurance. Oh. Oh, boo, you can only be light side.
Glad to be back.
So you can go up and around. See, I don't think I'd be able to make that jump.
Glad to be back.
Bust out my droid. Warm up on one of these guys. Okay. So just like we always do it. I'm going to pop the heroic moment, jump in, hit him with a bunch of stuff, choke him, blow him up, taunt him off. Make sure I keep sundering him though. I did not taunt him. Why aren't you pulling him off of me? Why did you die so quickly? Well, guys, that didn't work. I'm gonna have to cut the video. Next video, we will kill this guy. I don't know what I'm gonna have to do in between. Maybe get some better gear. Either me or the droid, but, regardless, I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching.